Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to another Subnautica episode. And today, guys, I'm lagging like a mad cow, but, whoa, that guy had a vicious mouth. You wouldn't think boomerangs would be so vicious. But, yeah, guys, so today, I am going to be grabbing... Yes, wait, seriously, that was the first time I picked up a boomerang? Wow, okay, well... today, guys, what we are going to be preferably doing, well, other than lagging somewhat badly, I mean, it's fairly badly, but it's not horrible. I might actually, when I take a cut, mess with some of the graphics and stuff, but today, guys, we are going to be working on, and also, I said this in a couple videos earlier, well, I mean, not exactly earlier, but I got a new mouse. It's a new gaming mouse. It's super awesome, and yeah, so that was not what I wanted, though. I wanted to talk about this. Whoops. Alien containment. So, let's just look how big it is really quick. Yeah, it's not too big, so what I'm thinking about doing is over here. Hold on. Let's open the bulkhead really quick. There we go. Alright. I gotta get my role playing on because I'm doing all of these maps now. I'm doing two maps and yeah. Alright. Well, anyway. So yeah, I'm gonna put it right here in the center of this room, I think. And then I don't know if I can, but there we go. Alright, so I want to see if I can build up to make this, like, taller, because then it'll just fit better, and I think then I'll be able to put the fish in, and that's the main reason that I caught this, boomerang right here, is because I'm gonna make, like, this little storage unit, for all the, fish and stuff like that. So, yeah, also, what was the other thing we talked about doing last episode? So basically we want to do this and then just catch, like, a ton of fish and put them in there so that then we can just kind of have a solid food supply. So, for right now, we need to get some quartz and this peeper. Got him. Ha. Booyah. All right. So, yeah, we need to grab this quartz. I don't know if I'm lagging too bad, like, bad enough to turn down the graphics, or am I just fine? I'm not sure exactly how it looks in the video. Right now, though, I mean, I'm rocking pretty good graphics. I mean, it's very, like, it's really, like, the highest that I've ever put them before. So, it's really nice playing it, but I don't know if I'm lagging too bad for you guys to be able to hear. And hold on, I want to make sure you guys can hear the volume real quick. So yeah, we're just swimming around looking for quartz, and we need to get a welder, though, because we're also looking for our last mobile vehicle bay fragment. And when we get that, and if we get our first vehicle, we're going to be smashing into our base a lot. So, we're definitely going to need a welder to be able to fix up our base when we wreck into it. Gigantic tunnel. The quartz is usually on, like, the top. Let's put out this thing. Where is it? Oh, lag spike. Really bad lag spike. Okay. Seriously, it's already almost out of power again? Alright, well, it's going to run out of power today then. I don't know if I want to go this far out though. I feel like we're going to get mugged by an evil fish. Alright, let's head back this way to the sub. But yeah, guys, if you are excited about another... it's out of power, dang it. Alright, if you guys are excited about another Subnautica episode, then guys, please smash that like button. and show your support so that I will know to continue with the Subnauticas and stuff like that. So yeah, I don't want to take a cut really to find this quartz, but I think I just might, just so it's a little bit easier, and then I can turn down my graphics, I think. I don't know. I still don't know if I'm going to turn down my graphics. I don't think I am, actually. But, well, yeah, alright. I don't think I'm going to turn down my graphics, but I do think I'm going to take a cut really quick and just gather up some quartz. Actually, we might have some quartz. Well, yeah, guys, I'm going to take a quick cut and check everything out. So, yeah, guys, I'll be right back.